This is a man's world.
Yes, it is. Yeah.
This is a man's world.
I see your face, Kathleen. I see it.
It is.
But it's true.
But it would be nothing. Nothing.
He gives you a little credit, though. Look.
Without a woman or a girl.
He gives you a little credit. See, he gives you a small. Without a woman or a girl, either one, it doesn't really fucking matter.
You see?
Yeah, see? Yeah.
Man made the car.
That's true.
Man made the car.
It wasn't his car. It wasn't Ellen Ford, bitch. It was
Henry.
Man made the train.
Bitch didn't invent the steam engine. Bitch, no bitch is putting coal in the front of that shit. Did you?
Man made the electrolyte.
Electric light, Thomas Edison. Now that's the Godfather soul giving a white man credit for light.
Man made the boat for the water.
We made boats.
Like Noah made the ark.
Yeah.
This is a man.
We did everything.
Man.
World. Right?
It wouldn't mean nothing.
It's the name of the movie.
Not a woman on earth.
Without some pussy. All right, thanks. That's basically what he said. Basically what he said is man did everything. And you know what? We need some pussy.
It's nothing without pussy.
Oh, this is a man's world. Oh, hey, bitch, just suck my dick real quick so I could go invent a boat. He was getting his dick sucked. And he's like, oh,
you know what? We should get something to go in the water.
I need to
travel in the water.
I need to be able to float on water. And then when he shot off, the sperm floated at the top. He said, like,
I got it.
Oh, boy, we really, really are great motherfuckers.
Absolutely.
And you motherfuckers, y'all are on the attack. Y'all are on the attack to take away what makes us men. That's what you have to do, Kathleen.
I am not on the attack. I think you're just wonderful,
but
Patrice.
But your sister-in, or whatever you fucking call it.
My sister-in is wants to castrate you. Is that what you're saying?
You know they do. Tell the truth. Don't be scared. Tell the truth.
No.
What do you think the problem is with bitches right now? Like women from, like, say, 25 to 35. What's the biggest problem right now?
I really think that, like your thing with the Brazilian women.
Mm-hmm.
I think that our society, it's not only puritanical in the you know, oppressed. Those aren't the women you're going to meet. The ones that you're going to meet that are, it's just, I don't know. Our society.
Do you see that? Even a genius now. She's a genius.
Can't explain.
I'm not
they
a genius.
Don't fucking.
I got it.
I'll
explain
and
it.
And here's the great thing.
There's
though.
A lot of self-hating women in our society.
I think they're just trying to test you. A woman wants to be protected by her man, and if she can punk you up, how are you going to protect her against another man?
She's always looking to upgrade the protection. Is that
right.
Fair enough?
To upgrade the protection, no.
See, now, ladies out there, listen to me about how you think. Now, Kathleen, she has a low self-esteem, too, because we always call her a genius and stuff. She kind of goes, I'm not one. She has that little self-esteem thing, but this is the thing. Women never have a plan B with their thinking. That's their fucking problem. Like, she has an opinion, but the next thing that has to come out of her mouth is the reason for the opinion. Men, we pontificate and we're philosophical about anything. This is how men are. Men are like this. It's like we have these kind of conversations. Men can take any juvenile thing and turn it into some type of philosophical thing. Like, we'll go, hey, would you fuck a bitch if she didn't have a knee, right? Or would you fuck a bitch if she was missing a nose? Now, I'm looking at fucking Sam right now when I say that. And the first thing a guy would do is take his two fingers and put it over his bottom
lip. Think about
lip
it. Let me think about
that.
And
rub them and go, you know, I don't...
I think I would fuck a bitch
without
a nose.
I would fuck a bitch without a nose. Women, you don't embrace hypothetical thought, and you don't embrace... You don't ever need to expand on what you feel. That's why if a woman goes, I don't think... I would never sleep with... I would never have a threesome. And you go, why not? Girls just go, here's their answer. Because
disgusting.
It beat Jeff. Bleh. You understand?
Yeah. Okay. I'll the thing is, I think.
All right, bitch. Get your 17 thoughts
okay,
together.
I. No.
Oh shit! We have a girl calling. Oh, go ahead, Krista. Krista.
Yeah. Yes.
Don't call. Wait a minute. Calm down now, sweetie. Don't call mad.
Pissed
you, don't,
off.
You don't have to be mad to express how you feel. Just
no, I'm
calm
sorry,
it down.
I'm on a bus. It's just hard for me to hear. So it's
oh,
okay.
Damn, you're on a bus. Okay, go ahead, baby. Go ahead. I can
She's
hear you.
She's a loser.
Hold on.
Okay, good. I think that having a man stay home and be a stay-at-home dad is only equal. I mean, if a woman has been expected to do that for hundreds of years, then
yeah, you should be expected to do it for years. Yeah. Why should this change? Are you motherfucking...
Well, let me say this. There are a lot of traditions that are not necessarily good traditions. Okay, there is no reason that a woman... Why should a woman be oppressed and be forced to stay home as a stay-at-home mom if she doesn't want to?
It's not
if
a... No. Wait a minute. Krista, hold on. I'm not saying...
A career,
I'm not saying, sweetie.
Do that.
Sweetie, I'm not saying you should stay home. But I'm saying you should not make your husband stay home. See, I don't give a fuck what y'all do.
Well, you don't.
I don't. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Krista. It's not equal. No. Because here's what happens. You talk all the shit you talk, right? And I'm sure you have a boyfriend, right? You got a boyfriend?
Yeah, I have a boyfriend.
Okay, so the way you talking to a strange soldier means you talk to a motherfucker you familiar with even worse. But here's all the shit. All the shit you talking, right? I bet you go, sweetie, can you open this pickle jar for me? Okay? When it boils down to life, you a girl. You understand? You're a girl. And you
Your
need...
Point?
My point is you're going to need a man to do man shit at some point. But we don't need you to do no
woman
shit.
A man
shit.
To do what?
To open your pickle jar for you.
But see, Krista is not going to have children with a guy like Rusty Knight.
How do you know?
I just isn't it obvious?
No.
This woman.
They all want a strong man.
Krista, here's what your problem is. You don't have anybody to guide you through your attitude right now. Your attitude, you're too comfortable with talking to a guy with this attitude you have. You've never met a guy that made you feel like you want to be second. You understand? Now you need to meet a guy that's gonna direct you into the direction that you're gonna feel, because your real nature is to want to look at me and love me.
If I take his advice, second. If I take his advice, or if I feel that he's more has a greater expertise.
She has a problem with the semantics. That's what it is.
That's not being second. Yeah. That's not being controlled. That's just saying.
I'm not saying control a bitch.
You're a better judgment.
I'm saying control a bitch. I'm saying that she has to look at you. You have to look at a motherfucker like he's the shit. And how can you look at him like he's the shit if he's a stay-at-home fucking dad?
Well, guess what? You can look at a woman like she's the shit. Just because she stays, she can still be the shit.
Sure you can, but that's not what's in question.
Yeah,
that's not what's in question. Why you have a problem with the semantics of it? Women are women, men are men. There are things that
are
innately. Yes, they are. That's why you have a pussy and we got a vagina.
Exactly. You're always. Krista.
They are not the same. It's not no such thing as different and equal. There's no such thing as things cannot be different and equal. They're different because they're different. You have a
we're
problem.
We're not all that different.
Yes, we are.
We're big
extremely
time.
Different.
Part of that is cultural. Culturally
it's not
cultural.
But we're not talking culture.
Last week.
Krista, we're not talking culture. We're talking nature. Like the nature of fucking. Let's boil it down to the rule. When we fuck,
okay.
Right? Have you ever fucked a guy?
Of course
she has. I'm not sure whether I have or have not on the radio.
Well, okay, of course you have. You're not a fucking virgin, Krista.
He's
but
saying
basically,
in order to have sex, a woman has to submit.
Yes, you are.
She has to open
fuck,
her legs.
You're the fucky.
No matter what
you do, you are the fucky. And that's what it boils down to. When it boils down to the rule, it's the fuck.
Okay,
you are being fucked.
A woman has to accept the penis into her.
Exactly.
Penis.
Yes.
Exactly.
Yes.
That she has to accept other things going into her life.
It's
a metaphor, but it does not have to apply across the board. You
yes,
are generalizing. You're making a sweeping generalization.
We have to make a sweeping generalization because, look, if you take a poll, you don't poll everybody. If I poll, I've done field research, Krista. This is field research. It works. Trust me. If your girl, if you don't think your man is cool, which you don't think your man is cool, because my bitch would
never.
Of course
I think my man is cool.
Think he's cool because you talk to men this way. So that means you talk to him the way you're trying to talk to me. Thank you.
Rude or aggressive?
Yes.
Both.
Yes.
I think I'm simply making a point.
Okay,
and
fair
you
enough.
Are
go ahead.
No,
see how she's calming down a little bit.
And, you know, you're not,
there you go,
you're only seeing things in one direction.
See, you're starting to, you know what happened now? Let me tell you.
Well, why should a woman submit if a man doesn't want to?
Because a woman has to submit.
Now, do you hear? Now, okay, hang up on her. Thanks, Krista. Krista, thanks. I hung up on you, but if you're still listening, thank you for calling. Listen, do you see how she was calming down a little bit? Women only got about 4 levels to their emotion. And after she gets to the 5th one, she's like, see how she's starting on. Now she made 2 or 3 points. But after the 4th point, she goes, because it never needs to get past the 3rd level. Guys have to have.
And that's whose fault is that? That's our fault.
That's fucking
her man's
fault. Our fault
for allowing her to take his place as a man. Because she's fucking with a bitch. Her man's a bitch, and that's how she feels comfortable talking to men like that. Check your hoes.
No, I disagree. I think there are plenty of men that, you know, like Krista.
They all like her. They're like anything that got a pussy. Guys like anything that's got a pussy. But the point is, we're not ready to take a loss. That somebody, she's probably cute. Somebody wants to fuck her, and they're willing to put up with all her shit until they get tired of it. And then they're going to fuck her sister because she gets on their nerves as much as they do.